promising drug soldier for COVID-19 found by Japanese scientists. When the COVID-19 pandemic began, scientists frantically searched for the most effective medications to save patients and help the healthcare sector. A year into this war, COVID-19 vaccines have been deployed and protected many lives across the globe. However, vaccines aren't enough to overcome the coronavirus. So, many researchers are looking into drugs that may work against the disease. The world sorely needs at least one effective treatment for COVID-19. At Tokyo University of Science, scientists found a drug that could be a soldier to fight SARS-CoV-2. They proposed repurposing an anti-malarial medication called mefloquine. The reason behind the repurposing is likely quicker progress compared to fast-tracking novel drugs. Though either way may produce effective treatments for COVID, many existing drugs have been tested for clinical efficacies due to the impact of the pandemic. Among thousands of drugs, only remdesivir received approval for clinical use against severe COVID-19. In this new study, published in Frontiers of Microbiology, Japanese scientists found mefloquine effective against the coronavirus. Lead scientist Dr. Koichi Watashi said that they screened approved antiparasitic and antiprotozoal drugs to compare those with higher antiviral potency than current antivirals. Of 27 screened medications, mefloquine showed the highest activity versus the coronavirus. To find out how it works, they conducted further analysis to define its mechanism of action. Cell assays were used for this purpose. Dr. Watashi explained that the drug readily decreased the viral RNA levels when applied at the viral entry phase. However, it had no activity during the virus cell attachment. Thus, mefloquine is effective during the virus's entry into cells after attaching to the cell surface. But the findings might not be enough to prove the drug's strong activity. So they examined what drug could work with mefloquine. Of many drugs screened for compatibility, nelfinavir appeared well matched to mefloquine. When they tested both drugs, they showed synergy and exhibited greater antiviral activity together than alone. In lab settings, the combination of mefloquine and nelfinavir showed no toxicity to the cells within the cell lines. Will mefloquine work in the real world? To get some idea of its effectiveness in real life, scientists use mathematical modeling to predict the drug's potential impact in clinical settings. Their prediction was the drug could reduce the overall viral load in patients to below 7%. It could also shorten the time till virus elimination by 6.1 days. Before mefloquine hits hospitals, it must succeed in multiple clinical trials first.